New at noon, a neighborhood on Atwood Avenue had to be evacuated this morning because of a gas leak. The leak was reported around 7:30 in the 3800 block. Firefighters say it was caused by construction work being done in the area. They evacuated a 300-foot radius while mg&e crews worked to contain the leak.